Happy Friday, Chattanooga. I'm going to give you a quick rundown of the Nooga happenings this weekend in our town. The first event I want to talk about is the Pink Gala. The Paula McDaniel Group is a proud sponsor of the Pink Gala, and it's benefiting the Mary Ellen Locher Breast Center at CHI Memorial. I want you to try and participate in this Color Chattanooga Pink leading up to the event. Make sure and wear your pink. Post your picture on Facebook or Twitter with hashtag Color Chattanooga Pink. This event is tomorrow night, Saturday, January 27th, and hopefully I'll see you there. Next up is the Harlem Globetrotters. They will be at the McKenzie Arena at UTC tonight starting at 7 p.m. And today is hashtag National Spouses Day. This is a picture of the Paula McDaniel Group and all of our amazing spouses who support us. But try today to say thank you, pay a compliment, or just tell your spouse you love them today. And last but not least, we have some amazing open houses going on this weekend. First one is at 1471 Emerald Point Drive in Soggy Daisy. It'll be open Sunday, January 28th from 2 to 4. This house is $525,000 and features five-car garage. Make sure you check that house out. The other one is in Riverwatch. We'll have several houses open in Riverwatch this weekend. Come by and check out this amazing new development in Soggy Daisy.